In this episode, we talk about how you can find an engineering mentor so you're not lost in the job hunting world like some orange fish. What's up, everyone? This is Jake Voorhees, and you are watching episode 15 of the 1% Engineer Show. Today, we're on part 9 of our top 10 job hunting tips for engineers. Having a mentor is a super big deal. Everyone in business circles says that you should figure out what you want to do in life, and then find people who are already doing that and hang out with them. That's what mentorship is all about. You learn from somebody who's already doing what you wanna do, and they can teach you how to do it better, faster, sooner, more efficiently, whatever. You can learn from their mistakes. You can be connected to their network for jobs and things like this. So having a mentor is super good. Most people don't understand how easy it is to actually have an engineering mentor, somebody who's 5, 10, 20 years older than you, who you can learn from. So today I'm gonna give you 3 tips on how to find an engineering mentor so you don't get doors slammed in your face like you're selling ShamWows or some other crappy product. 1, ask your internship or co-op employer. Most private companies have mentorship programs where they will connect a more senior engineer to a younger one, and it's actually a super easy thing that is already set up and you don't have to reinvent the wheel, and you can have a mentor tomorrow. So inquire about it, reach out, ask people at your job, wherever you're interning, wherever you're working right now, if they have a mentorship program. 2, engineering societies. Most engineering societies have mentorship programs. If you go to ASCE, American Society of Civil Engineers, I'm a civil engineer, they have an e-mentorship program. You can go in, fill out your name, say that you're looking for a mentor, and you have a mentor tomorrow. It's pretty good. 3, ask your old professors about mentorship opportunities. This is a 2-part tip because maybe they will be willing to be your mentor, or they can connect you to someone in their Rolodex. Go back to episode 6 where I talk about staying in touch and building better relationships with your professors because they are some of the most connected, established, respected people in the world, so they know people who can definitely be your mentor. So reach out and ask them. Go watch episode 6 on how to be a better lecture student and build awesome relationships with your professors so you can ask them things like this. Stay tuned for episode 16 where we talk about how you can use a job recruiter to help you get a job. Thanks for watching the 1% Engineer Show, guys, and stay hungry on your quest to become a 1% engineer. Cheers!